clones.
What?
$92. I might consider doing it for $190.
Give me 8 change.
No, I don't go over the maximum price of 92. The maximum I'll ever take is $192. If you like, I'll take your $200. I can make some change. I'll give you $8 back.
But that's exactly what I said. Yes,
yes, $200.
Post haste! Oh boy!
Mr. Edwards, I appreciate you agreeing to have this meeting. I know it's not quite bonus season yet, but I've been working really hard. I've been staying late, and my family, you know, I just spent all of our money on 92 guests. If you just advance me a little bit.
Hey. They make a gas greater than 91?
They do. That Shell station down in, you know, Poughkeepsie. It's out of the city a ways, but that's the place you should go. They have a real expert there.
God! I've been filling up my car with 91, and that's...
How's that 92?
It's the fastest my car's ever gone, man.
You're there, pump boy. How much money do you need to fill my car with 92?
We brought as many denominations as $992. Just give us all you got.
Like, I will pay you
394.
Let's just call it $1,920. Just give us 10.
10? Let me see if I have 10. I don't know if I have 10.
I know where to save that.
The combination's 92. And then two times around the 92 again. There it is. It's my life's work. My dad was a whittler. My grandpappy was a... he's a gardener.
Pump boy.
Yeah.
Do you want to move out of Poughkeepsie? Move away from your sordid gardener whittler past?
Keep talking.
We have a penthouse for you in the city.
92 floors up.
Hey, Gillen. I don't know if your protein powder's working. My voice got really high, and my nipples are sore.
I try lifting the weights.
Support group for people who bought the protein powder.
down in my condo. Get up.
I mean, don't put a lawsuit in your condo.
I brought you to the 92nd floor, which I appreciate. But I have something new. 93.
My God! You're playing God! This isn't right! 92 is already too fast for
her. Oh, that's all bad. No, that's fine. I'll just leave 93 right here and my love. Of course, you don't want it.
I've already gotten 14 speeding tickets in the last week.
So feel free not to pay $93 or $186. Jesus?
There's somebody down there playing me.
Father, when you created the humans, you knew they could grow beyond themselves, grow beyond you.
Of course, but I never thought they would
make it all the way to 93.
I never thought it was possible, and I could do anything.
That's how the dinosaurs died. They made 93.
It's my fault. I've done all of this. Well, you helped.
You sent me down there.
And you came back up and now look what's happened.
Oh, you're not my real dad.
Pop boy. Sir, pop boy.
Get your filthy hands off.
I need that 93. I don't have enough money, but I spent it all. My family loved me. Mr. Adams fired me.
Look, maybe if you get out of my place, I'll throw you a little 91, but I can't even give you 92 these days. 93's out of the question!
91!
Son.
Dad.
I wanted to be more encouraging of your pumping business. Now that you've moved it into the big city, I got with me, I'm proud of you. And... and I will do something out of the strongest mahogany that I can find. Look, it's a new pump. It's all wood. It works though.
Is that mahogany?
It is. And look what I carved on it.
94.
I know if anyone can do it, it's you.
Sorry,
God, watch your language.
I hear
in my office.
Jesus Christ.